She'd walk through my grasp, a voice in my memory, just a thick German grasp. Whittled and worn by the days, like an island by ocean replaced. It took me back through the evenings in the Madison gloom, San Francisco and Boston and Kalamazoo. Always watching the sinking down in the west, to sleep through the morning, wake up fully dressed. Feel a big waste of blood, sweat and tears, singing, man, what am I doing
myself deaf and played too many parts. Gave it all up for lost, walked out in the rain. My blood started flowing like the rivers in spring. Thank God I was still all alone. I was no moss in this rolling
to a
A reprieve inside a smile. Lead on, lead on a long and lonely mile. Lead on, she was in an armchair colored blue. And man, she's waiting here for you. And she wants to be introduced. It's a time, lead on, lead on, from the vigil self assigned, lead on, lead on. She stole the lonely doldrums from my head, put a hammer in my hand, and fluttered me to
traveled.
are safe inside your walls. You say you've seen it all. Well, a traveled man would never say those words. Have you heard the dying wail of the men by fate impaled? A traveled man never say those words. Thank you.
the challenges were ready-made, and the better life was never a bottom line. It always seemed to be my fate, just a matter of the time and day, to return and make what's mine.
Where once was Oh,
was pacing Penn Station, worn out, unresolved, with an hour to kill till they gave the first call. In the clutter of echoes, the announcements dissolved, and none of that scene needed me. Time to get free. I stepped out at the garden and sat down on my cave, portraying Afton and watch the taxis unload, and lines of yellow doors flashing, flung open, thrown closed, all the men in their hurries, and the women in coats took their places on cue to the began as a furlough in the old Brooklyn borough, but I carried my tools all the same. For to set out a marching toward the fortress of fortune, I saw the wedding of metal. Now the last word.